Adopt me, please. Adopt me, please. Okay, I'm only a child and I'm homeless. Okay,
adopt me, please.
I don't care if you're 1 year old.
Adopt me, please.
Oh, you wanted this house? This is my house. The rich get richer, huh? I think this is free. They have an update that says free houses. Stop trying to get in my house. All right, so Den's dad and Henrik, the people who make like the custom things for me on these videos, they made me a new thing. All right, hopefully it works. All right, remember how I said like something along the lines of like, okay, if it works, I'll do this. It didn't work, and now it works. This is a really good server because you have someone saying to someone else to shut up when like. Pretty much nobody said anything. All right, I don't even think I've explained. You can probably guess by the title of this video, but you know those like little,
Albert, I am begging you to finish the sentence.
All right, this game right here, Gravity Controller. This dude Egomoose started this all. So basically, you walk against something and it shifts your Oh God, okay. We set it up, so basically it's that. I'm gonna turn this on and then everyone's gonna be really confused. So someone's gonna like try to exit their home and they're just gonna start walking up the walls. They're gonna start throwing up because they don't expect it. They're gonna get really bad vertigo and just start puking. That's what we're hoping for on the Flamingo YouTube channel. Nah, I don't think that would happen. If it did happen, I mean like that, I mean honestly, that'd be funny because like when you do this too much, it kind of makes you not feel very good. It's like the same feeling you get when you're riding a roller coaster. Like, all right, this person in the chat's already throwing up. Can you go by your house? You're about to Spider-Man up your walls. So I think when I click this, it just affects everyone. Like everybody's life gets ruined. All right, I'm gonna try it. Boop. All right, there has been a shift. Yoink. Oh my God. Anyway, I'll turn it off. Now everything's normal. I wonder if anyone caught that. All right, VIP Mike. Oh my God, this guy's chasing after him. All right, start doing your thing. Start walking towards things. Go in your home. Oh my God, are you that laggy? Can you actually not move? Dude, in like 3 years, this guy's gonna get to his door and then he's gonna get epically pranked. This guy's really just vibing. All right, man, go in the house you just bought. Whoa! I don't know why I find that so entertaining. He's probably so confused right now. Yeah, down. Like, that has to be extremely confusing. If this has never happened to you in your entire life, and you just start walking, like, imagine it happened to you in real life. For Spider-Man right here, he would not be fazed by that, though. All right, Spider-Man, do your thing. Look, this is normal for him. This is the everyday stuff. He expected this to happen. It'd be weird if it didn't happen. All right, let's go. Everyone go to this party right now. I like how Rose says in the chat, I need a baby! Then right before that, wah! Choose a side, brother. What, you don't know how doors work? I love this. This is my favorite thing I've ever done. I don't know why I find this so entertaining. I'm a babysitter. You don't look like one. Yoink, yoink. Boink, boink, boink. I drank water. What does that mean, water? Oh no, wait, he's water piggy. He just drank water. This is doomsday for all of us. He's become too powerful. I'm water piggy. Just kissed her, like, without asking. All right. Oh. Yeah, people aren't too into the water piggy roleplay, huh? Rose. That is your name, Rose. Yeah, it is. You know, I might put an end to all this madness. Kill bacon. What do you mean, kill bacon? Why? All right, check this out. I eat bacon. Water piggy's dead. Water piggy's girlfriend's dead. There is no way that they expected that. Hacker! It has been at least 3 minutes since I've killed you. Report. That's how you report someone on Roblox. You report them. Mother, yes. Time to put the gravity on. What's happening to me? I'm like squirming to try to get out of her arms. Please, 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 please let me out. Why am I going so fast? What the? Stop. Nope. Just drops me from the ceiling. Dude, there's like too many objects around here. It's just a void, a gravity void. Mother, my life sucks. My own mother said, okay. Your life sucks? Okay. Let's go home. We are home. That's the issue. Look, there's dad just... He's always right there. Oh God, you brought me back to this stop! Let me out! What the, where am I? Why is your torso still attached to me? Oh God, I fling too fast and I ripped her torso off. Is this gravity hell? I just can't move now. It really screws up with the gravity when someone picks you up, huh? You also can't escape. Please let go, this is quite the bumpy ride. What the, What happened to your hair? Looks like you put like... Oh, God. She's a devil. She's taking me under. Help. Help. What is she saying? I don't speak these devil tones. All right. She has let me go. Finally. I'm getting out of here.
Cry, I am go. I'm scared, same. Cry, cry. You not love me? Why you hate me? Am I not cute enough? No, cry, baby, baby, cry. Where are you, boo? I love you.
This is really sad. You know how, like, when someone dies, their house gets haunted or something? This server is haunted by sadness. All right, so since everyone's trying to get in this home,
let's throw the gravity up real quick.
All right, this person has picked me up. What the? Where are we? Just let go of me, dude. Sorry, mother. This is just how it has to be.
Red gang, sunscreen gang.
No, I won't shoot him. All right, red gang, where are you taking me?
What the? I'm shooting you for doing that dance. Oh my God, I shot red gang. That was my father for a moment.
Has this ever happened to you?
I'm magnetized.
Mom!
What happened?
Mom!
I'm magnetized. Well, now I wish I was dead.
What's happening?
Magnets are my least favorite.
Help.
All right, time to ruin everyone's fun. There. No more magnets. I have deleted magnets. I wonder what happens if I turn on my auto clicker to like the fastest setting. Oh my God. Oh God, this is awful. This is really bad. All right, there I go. Whoop. Can I save myself? All right, here. Yeah, where am I going? Stop!
Somebody please help me. Somebody please, please help. I'm not touching anything.
All right, I think it's over. All right, it is not over. This person said, son, let's go play Brookhaven.
Son!
Well, it's all normal for me now.
Can you be my mom?
I will answer, yes. What the, okay. You want that to be your mother? She doesn't even know how to do gravity.
Mom!
This is how much she doesn't want to be your child. She has adjusted, or your parent. She has adjusted all of her gravity for this. Anyone who hasn't died when I was auto-clicking is just like, their gravity is so messed up now.
Dad?
You found a new father?
No, that's not how it's supposed to be.
You are going to die, little child.
Aha. Oh. Little child, you will die.
What is that? Your death.
Yes!
I only see one full skeleton. Where is the child?
No, please! Please!
Bye. Goodbye. Bye, son. Goodbye forever.
Where are you going?
He doesn't want his mom to go.
Bye. Play with you tomorrow.
No, you will not. Bro, I can't get him. She's lying. Look, I'm going to sleep. She's lying to her son saying she's going to sleep. You just asked him to play Brookhaven. I have caught you in a lie. Now I will kill your son. Bro, I cannot catch this guy for the life of me. There, finally. Oh my God.